a VP macro in 60 seconds. Macro is all about the big picture and unit one is the foundation. The first thing you learn is scarcity. Resources are limited, but our wants are unlimited. That's why humans need to make choices, which leads to opportunity cost, which is like buying a Toyota for the price, but missing out on the coolness of having a Lamborghini. It's the thing you give up when choosing a different option. Next is the production possibilities curve. It shows what an economy can produce with its resources. Move along the curve, you're shifting what you do with the resources. If the curve expands or contracts, it means your amount of resources change, and being on the inside, it means you aren't using all that you have. Comparative versus absolute advantage. This one's all about who can produce what at the lowest opportunity cost. Cristiano Ronaldo might be a more efficient ice cream scooper than you. That's an absolute advantage. But if he spends his time scooping ice cream, he loses the millions of dollars he would make playing soccer, meaning you have a comparative advantage. Lastly, we have market equilibrium, which is a sweet spot for prices. That sweet spot changes based on changes in supply and demand. You can pause right here to see what the causes are. Full Unit 1 video coming soon.